Hi everyone, Michelle here, and welcome to the Daily M. Thanks so much everyone for listening. I'm going to ask you if you do something that I do. I have a portable heater in my house, and before I leave the house, when I turn it off, I also have to unplug it. And this is what I'll do. I will leave, go in my garage, get ready to go in my car to leave, to drive here for the studio, and I'll say to myself, oh my God, did I unplug my portable heater? So I'll go back in the house, and I have to make sure that I look at the outlet on the wall, that there's no plug in there, and I'm so present to that moment, so I have that image in my head all day long. Because if you are like me, I'm out probably 10, 12 hours a day before I go back home. So even with the garage door, right? When you're shutting the garage door, you leave and you're on the road on Stevens Creek or somewhere and you're like, oh my God, did I close the garage door? I find those moments fascinating, and your yoga practice is helping you to apply that present moment technique. Think about it. Standing head to knee, which is an example that I always give. You're always looking in the mirror at your left knee, and you're trying to be fully engaged, really personal with that moment, so that you have active memory. So when those moments arise, when you're hurrying and when you're picking up your bags or you need to grab something at the store, or you have fully intact your present moment and your mind isn't like drifting on a million other things. Because think about it, right? Whether you turn the iron off, you're closing the garage door, or you're unplugging your portable heater, 9 times out of 10, you're thinking about so many other things, you're not even remembering the action that you're doing. And that's what your yoga practice does. It reins you right back in, so you're absolutely present and in the moment. And when you are, you are fully engaged. When you are, there's more joy. And let me tell you another key thing. When you are fully engaged in the moment, your memory is there. And when your memory is there, you have it forever. So think about it with Thanksgiving. Be in that moment, everyone, where you're enjoying family and friends, so you have that memory forever. Because a lot of those things, those people are going to go away, but you always have that moment. They become photographs in your mind. So good stuff, everyone. Thanks for listening.